Hi, everybody. Welcome back. My name is Mr. Campbell from Mr. Campbell Rocks. I'm a former middle and high school English teacher, current administrator, father of seven, husband of one. Let's get started. Today, we're going to talk about the Chrome extension Share to Classroom. So what you'll do to find that extension is you'll go to chrome.google.com. You'll just search for Share to Classroom. You'll see right here that I already have it added. Right here, you would click on Add to Chrome. I can uninstall that and show you. But it's right up here, that's what it does. So it's the little Google Classroom image right up here. It's called Share to Classroom. So what this does is this allows you to share any website, link, PDF, document of some sort that you find on the internet with your classroom in a variety of ways. You can just send it and push it out to the link to them. You can push it as an assignment. You can ask a question. So let's jump into this and show you how to do this. So I found this article, this PDF on Percy Jackson. So let's say I'm a seventh grade language arts teacher, and we actually have text in Percy Jackson where he goes on a field trip to the Metropolitan Museum of Art, and he describes some of the art and things that he sees there before he gets into it with Mrs. Dodds. Anyway, so once I'm here, and I want to push this out to my students, I just go right up here and I click on this little Share to Classroom. So I have multiple options here. I can push it out to students as a link. I can create an assignment. I can ask a question, or I can make an announcement. So what I've got here, I just want to show you. I've got my Google Classroom set up here as the teacher. This is the teacher view. Then I've got the student view, or I had it somewhere. Yep, here it is. The student view here. So this is my son. I've just created a class that he's in. And what we can do is we can push this out. So let's go here. And let's say I want to create a little assignment, right? I want them to compare some of the things that Percy describes in The Lightning Thief with what's actually in the Metropolitan Museum of Art. And I want them to come up with a few similarities and differences between what he sees and what he describes and maybe what's actually there. So I would just type in here, type in the instructions here, and then you'll see right here where it says assign. The nice thing about this is after I assign this, it's going to give me the option to view this as a teacher. So when I go into my classroom, you'll see that I have this new assignment here. Okay. Now if I go back over here and I refresh on the student side, they'll see here that they have some classwork, it's in the stream. It also shows up here. So let's delete that. I've got to delete that as a teacher, sorry. So if I go to classwork, we're gonna delete this, and then we'll do the other two. Yep, we're gonna delete that. So again, we have this here. We wanna share this Percy Jackson PDF. We're gonna click here. Instead of creating assignment, we're gonna ask a question. And here, we can just say, what is your favorite piece of art in the Met, right? Short answer, we could add more instructions here if we wanted. It'll post the link here. When I click on ask, that's gonna push it out to my Google Classroom and all of my students. Again, I can view this as a teacher. What we're gonna do is we're gonna slide over to the student side, go to the stream, and we will refresh here as a student. And you'll see that there's a little question here. So when I click on this, it's going to ask for class comments, and we can go back and forth. And I've actually disabled so they can't comment on each other's. But when they click on this link, the student could then go through, look at this PDF, and it's there right for them. So I don't have to wait for all the students to search for that. So the last option is when I click on this, again, we're going to click on the little Share to Classroom instead of ask a question. Make an announcement. Let's say it's not even connected with this. Maybe it's the calendar for the week. Maybe there's a fundraiser tomorrow at school. Maybe it's the principal's getting pies in his face that day, whatever it is. We can put this here, right? And we can push this out to the students when we click on make an announcement. And we post. And again, we can look at it as a teacher here. This is an announcement. When I scroll over to what the student sees, I go to stream and refresh. That announcement is pushed right out to the students. So this is, again, the Share to Classroom extension created by Google. It connects with Google Classroom and Google Chrome. Again, if you're here, it's most likely because you're an educator. I love you, I appreciate you, and I'm glad that you're here.